A memorial service was held today for one of the people killed in the Marco Polo fire. Hundreds showed up at Central Union Church to pay their respects to Britt Reller, including many of the people who worked with him at Hawaiian Airlines. He was a manager there.
Couldn't understand, but I went to the back of the pool where Britt, the back of the building where Britt's unit was. It was terribly burned, but there was a pool there. And I just reached up my hands and I said, "Come on, Britt. Come on. I'll catch you. But he went up. His mother was right next to him.
And Reller's mother also died in the fire. The family will hold a private service for her. They were among the three Marco Polo residents killed in the fire 2 weeks ago, and fire officials have not released a cause of that fire yet.